Hello, little curious. I hope you all are well and safe at your home. In this video lesson, we will learn some chapters of general knowledge. So let's start with chapter number 26, Indian Forces. India has many specialized forces which are meant for maintaining law and order. In this lesson, we will learn the logos of these forces. The first logo is of Defense Security Corps. The role of Defense Security Corps is to ensure the protection of designated defense installations against sabotage and pilferage. Next logo is of BSF, means Border Security Force. It is India's primary border guarding organization on its border with China, Pakistan, and Bangladesh. Next logo is of Assam Rifles. Its primary role is to protect part of India's northeastern border. Next logo is of National Disaster Response Force. It is an Indian specialized force constituted for the purpose of special response to a threatening disaster. Next logo is of Railway Protection Force. It is enacted by the Indian Parliament for the better protection and security of railway property and passenger area. Next logo is of CISF, Central Industrial Security Force. Its duty is to guard sensitive governmental buildings, the Delhi Metro, and providing airport security. Next logo is of National Security Guard. It is a specialist force to tackle terror activities in any part of the country. Next logo is of CRPF, Central Reserve Police Force. CRPF's primary role lies in assisting the state union territories in police operations to maintain law and order. Next logo is of Special Frontier Force. Its main goal originally was to conduct covert operations behind Chinese lines in the event of another Sino-Indian war. Next logo is of Rapid Action Force. Rapid Action Force is a specialized wing of the Central Reserve Police Force, CRPF, to deal with riot and crowd control situations. Next logo is of Sashastra Seema Bal. It is responsible for guarding India's international border with Nepal and Bhutan. Next logo is of Indo-Tibetan Border Police. Indo-Tibetan Border Police is India's primary border patrol organization with its border with Tibet. So this is our chapter number 26. Next chapter is renewable sources of energy. It means energy that is sustainable, something that can't run out or is endless like the sun. Renewable sources of energy are potential in energy production. It can reduce the emission of greenhouse gases and fossil fuel imports. So, first energy is hydropower. To generate this type of energy, water from the dams is allowed to fall swiftly. This moving water is then used to move turbines which generate electricity. Next is geothermal energy, obtained from the hot water and steam coming out from beneath the surface, which are further used to generate electricity. Next is biomass energy. It is the use of organic material to generate energy. Plant and animal waste is dumped in a tank under the ground. As it rots, a gas is produced which is inflammable. Next is wind energy. Windmills are installed to generate electricity with the help of wind. Next is solar energy. Sun is the main source of this energy. It can be used in various ways, such as generating electricity, providing light or comfortable interior environment, and heating water for domestic, commercial or industrial use, etc. So this is our chapter number 27. Let's begin chapter number 28, which is branches of science. Science is a systematic knowledge that is concerned with the physical world. So let's identify. First branch is a branch of medicine that deals with the diagnosis and treatment of cancer. It's oncology. Number two, a branch of medicine that deals with the diseases of the endocrine glands and hormones. It's endocrinology. Number three, a branch of medicine that deals with the diagnosis and treatment of diseases of the nervous system. Neurology. Number four, a branch of medicine that deals with the diseases related to kidneys. It's nephrology. Number five, the study or treatment of common diseases of infants and children. Pediatrics. Number six, the study of bones and its diseases. It's orthopedics. Number seven, a branch of medicine that deals with the diseases of the heart and cardiovascular system. It's cardiology. Number eight, a branch of medicine that deals with the skin and its diseases. It's dermatology. Number nine, a branch of medicine concerned with the treatment of the organs of digestive system. It's gastroenterology. Number 10, a branch of medicine that deals with blood and its diseases. It's hematology. Next is our worksheet 3. The first question of it is identify the pictures and write their correct names. So the first picture is of Golden Gate Bridge. Second picture is of pole vault. Third picture is of BSF. Yes, Border Security Force. Number four, Central Industrial Security Force, CISF. Fifth picture is of solar energy. And sixth picture is of high jump. Second question is fill in the blanks. Dash is located in the Tarn Valley of southern France. It's Millau Bridge. Number two, NASA launched the Dash telescope. It's Hubble. Dash was the first spacecraft to visit another planet. It's Mariner 2. Dash is written by Leo Tolstoy. War and Peace. For dash water from the dams is allowed to fall swiftly. It's hydropower energy. Number six, the study of bones and its diseases is called orthopedics. Next is our chapter number 29, sports terms. Some terms related to different sports are given in this chapter. We have to write down the names of associated sport. So the first term is square leg. It is the position of a fielder on the left of the batsman and almost on the opposite side of the wicket. Yes, it's cricket. Number two, caddy. Is a person who carries a player's bag and clubs and gives moral support. This is golf. Number three, gambit. An opening move in which a player makes a sacrifice for the sake of compensating advantage. It's chess. Number 4, uppercut. A punch delivered with an upward motion. It's boxing. Number 5, check. It is a situation that occurs when a player's king is under threat of capture on their opponent's next turn. It's chess. Number 6, shuttlecock is used in the sport badminton. Number 7, backstroke. It is a style of swimming that you do on your back. It is swimming. Number 8, penalty corner. It is a penalty given against the defending team. It's hockey. Number 9, kick. To hit or move ball with a foot. It's football. Number 10, double fault. Hitting a fault on the second service. It's lawn tennis. So we have covered our November month's syllabus in this video. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.